Indian food is, people think it is spicy, but it is not always spicy. There is food which is, which we are eating daily is, I will not say nutritious, balanced diet. And it's not all that spicy, but when for celebrations we make, yes, we shove in a lot of spices. We want that, you know, it should be really hot and nice to eat, and so we do that too. And we have a lot of fried food and
fried chicken.
In Mumbai, it doesn't get cold ever.
So it's always warm.
It's because it's a coastal area. It is not Arabian Sea, right? So I think you know, coastal areas don't get cold or don't get too hot. So it's a moderate climate. It remains between 28-26 degrees Celsius to about 35-40 degrees Celsius. So it just varies with that. But not that, again, Mumbai is not India. India is a big country with a larger area, and there are places where there is snow. There are places where it's a tropical country, so lots of rains we have. If sometimes during the rainy season, the month of July to October, you see in India, you see in the internet, you will see lot of logged roads and full of water, and people even taking a boat and moving from one place to another. That also happens. Because it's a tropical country, there is lot of rains. So we have lot of vegetation, so we have lot of biodiversity, so we have lot of good vegetables, and lot of Indians are vegetarians. For example, I am a vegetarian too.
In India, what do they teach you about America?
In India, what do they teach you about America? They say that the Americans are, you know, mad after technology, one. Second, they say that Americans are very fond of, you know, good things and comfortable things. And American life is an open life, and, you know, you can coolly do anything what you want. This is what the Indians think in America. But I do think different.
What do you think?
I think because I have been to America now. When I was in India, because I was looking into internet, I was in ThinkWest. I was seeing Crystal and Paisley write their work in it. So I could know that we are just human beings. It's just that you are on this part of the earth and we are on that part of the earth. It's just that few things we do differently than you do, and you do differently than we do. But we are doing similar things. If we are sad, we cry. If we are happy, we dance. Am I right?
Yeah.
So those are, if we are hungry, we need food. If we are thirsty, we drink water. Those are the very common things which all human beings do all over the world. So actually, we all are same. Only that we do things a bit differently than the others. Yeah, you agree with me?